The journalism program at MTSU really focuses on new media and how journalism is changing every day in our society.
You can do videos with journalism, you can do radio with journalism and do audio pieces with photographs, you can do written pieces that are long form or short form, but you can do so many things with journalism. It just depends on what you're passionate and how you want to story tell.
We have to shoot video, we have to edit video, we have to know how to do proper interviews. So you actually practice that. You pair up in teams, you'll do an interview, knowing how to ask questions properly, how to respond to questions.
Most of the classes are hands-on. You're working with real clients. You're producing real content that could be used for people in our community.
MT10 currently is something that I'm very passionate about. It's basically a student-run television station. And with that, you can actually put on your resume real-world experience.
I think the journalism program here at MTSU is the best because it's thought-provoking, it's challenging, and it provides you an avenue to follow your passion.
This is just one community among many. Some large, some small. From academics, athletics, and the arts, to student clubs, service activities, recreation, and much more. Devoted to student success, Middle Tennessee State University.